using the new Black Velvet kit from Addictive Drums. And it's a great sounding kit. And it's a DW Collector's Series kit with a 22-inch by 18-inch bass. There's a 14x5 snare, 10x8 upper tom, 12x9 mid tom, 14x14, and 16x16 floor toms. And it got some great crispy Zildjian cymbals here. We have an 18-inch Zildjian A Custom projector crash, 16-inch Zildjian A Custom crash, a China, 20-inch China Zildjian A Custom, and a 22-inch Zildjian K ride, along with 14-inch Zildjian A Custom hi-hats. These sound great. Man, that's snappy. Kit has a lot of tone and punch and warmth. And here's just a sample of Better As One Day, the cover, my first cover using this kit. So, and you see here, it's the Black Velvet kit. All right. That's the Addictive Drums Black Velvet kit, and I paid $50 for it on a download from Sweetwater Music. The ADpaks are really inexpensive from Addictive Drums, and I think this is one of the better kits that they put out. Yeah, it's very versatile. Plus, it has a bunch of settings by well-known producers, so out of one performance, you can get many different sounds that you wanted without having to redo the track again. So that's the really neat thing about all of this. For example, Yeah, so that's that. The Black Velvet kit from Addictive Drums.